Okay, so when you're done with your 6x6 tubes, you're going to move on to 10x6 tubes. But before we do, I wanted to make sure I showed what the final version of the 6x6 tubes looks like. Right? 6x6 shell, nothing on this one, just bars, no tubes. And then the one underneath it, you can see we did the same thing. Again, just bars. Hard to see. Just bars, just tube. Well, tubes and bars, all right? So now we're going to put our 6x6s in. We want to see what that looks like. It tells you what size to cut them, but to be honest with you, you really end up cutting it more to length. The size that I give you is a little bit longer than it should be. So what I would suggest doing is looking over the top of your member and cutting it right to shape, to size. So I am going to do a few of these here. Ooh, almost put my scissors right in the glue. That would have been great. Also, people have made this mistake in the past, and it might seem a little crazy, but when the beams go in, the six part of the 10x6, right? Well, the 10, sorry. I kept saying 6x6 tubes, didn't I? These are 10x10 tubes. 10x10 tubes. Not sure what happened. So 10x10 tubes around the outer shell, and now I'm putting in the 6x10s. It's the 10 that matters. We want to make sure that it's standing up on end, that they're not laying kind of wide side down. I don't know. You'll see in a second, I guess. So we're going to put all three of these in here in a sec. I'll just put the one on, and then I'll fit up the other two, and you can kind of see it, and then leave you so we'll put a little glue on both of those gussets, and then we'll set our beam down on top of it. And just like we did with the others, I'm going to try to pin it in place. It's not the easiest thing, but something to sort of hold it so that it pushes down on the gusset plate. I'll just steal that one. As best as it can, it didn't really work. A little push. All right, so obviously that's how much. But the thing that's important is this is flush. Let's see. Like, this is flush. It's fitting. So we don't want to put them on. It's not going to be the easiest thing to see. But we don't want to put them on where there's a bump down. It should be flush from there to there. Hopefully that makes sense to you. So 1, 2, and 3, we do not put ones here. These are just bars, right? Once we're done with that, we'll do no tubes on this side still. We'll go grab our other piece of cardboard, and we'll put in 1, 2, 3 more. So there's a 6 total 10x6s. Okay, hopefully that makes sense. If you have any questions, come on up and ask.